Hello, I'm Wheelie Bins and welcome to another video. In today's video, we are going to be looking at the 5 most popular games chosen by you and downloaded from the Xbox Games Pass going into 2022. Please take a few seconds out of your time to hit the like and subscribe button to support the channel. We really appreciate it. Thank you. At number 5, we have Among Us. At number 4 we have Microsoft Solitaire Collection. In third, we have Forza Horizon 5.
Everybody talk right now. Tell me what you want right now. You could get it.
Yeah. Well, you can get it. Yeah. Yeah, you can get it.
Play it day one with Xbox Game Pass.
In second is the Microsoft PC Bundle.
Ah, Minecraft. It's a game all about togetherness and teamwork. Let's take a look at some of Minecraft's most terrific teams. Zombies and the Drowned. Maybe not the best example. Let's try another. Cobblestone and Mossy Cobblestone. A relationship that's truly rock solid. Oh dear. How about Steve and Creeper? Okay, maybe not Steve and Creeper. Not them. Not them either. Ooh, that's gotta hurt. You realize this is going out live, right? If we don't find a great example of Minecraft togetherness soon... What's that, goat? You've got the best example of togetherness yet. Okay, this better be good. Minecraft Bedrock Edition and Minecraft Java Edition. Finally, coming together for... No, that's not right. Absolutely not. That's the ticket. Minecraft Bedrock Edition and Minecraft Java Edition are coming to Xbox Game Pass for PC. We debated which edition to add to the service and decided why not add both. That means Game Pass for PC will be the only way to get Bedrock and Java in one place. Convenient. Perhaps a little too convenient. In any case, starting in November, you can play the original blockbuster, its cross-play supporting cousin, and a cartload of other games with Game Pass for PC. Excellent point, Goat. Game Pass does have PC games. And personally, I can't wait to play those PC games with my two best friends. Ah, the sweet smell of togetherness.
And finally, in first place, we have Halo Infinite. Thank you for watching. Please remember to hit the like and subscribe button. Thank you.